Raikkonen goes for it from a long way back.
The first memory I have is watching Schumacher. I can remember that he was in the lead, I think it was Malaysia, and he spun. I think it was when there was a monsoon. That was my first memory of Formula One, and I cried. I must have been that traumatic, but that's how I remember the first race of Formula One.
With his father a racer, it was no surprise that young Alex had an interest in all things four wheels.
When I first started, the natural side was kind of there. I wouldn't lie, I think to begin with I was pretty quick, but that first year in go-karting is actually quite daunting, and the pace or the results weren't as good as I wanted them to be. And it was, yeah, quite an average season, but that was when my dad was mechanicking me, and it was very much a father and son team. After that year we kind of stepped into a proper team, and suddenly, I'm not saying my dad's a bad mechanic, but a bit of just team knowledge and then me getting better.
Being signed as a Red Bull Junior in 2012 was Albon's big break. But after success in Formula Renault, GP3 and F2, Formula E looked to be his only option heading into 2019.
There was definitely a side of me that thought Formula E was what I was going to end up doing. It's very hard to go from Formula E back into Formula One. It's such a big step, and it's not a step backwards, but it's just a different style of driving, and of course the cars are nowhere near as quick as Formula One. So. Once I made that commitment to do Formula E, it was kind of letting go of that dream. And it was a bit like a tough way to do it, but I thought at the time, that's the next best thing. But of course, yeah, I still wanted that Formula One.
P9, Alex. P9, good job. P10! P10, Alex, great job. Really good race. Really, really good race.
That was phenomenal. That was really good. Driver of the day. Pit lane to points. I mean, what a drive.
Okay, yeah, I guess it was quite good.
Excellent. Keep pushing. Really very good. P5 in the back of the grid.
That's a career best finish.
Being in Formula One, I mean, you're racing against half the grid who you've raced against, and George and Lando coming through, it was very... took the sting out of it. You look around your shoulder and got your mates with you. So, yeah, it was pretty fun.
Albon is going right at Sebastian Vettel here. Over the hill comes wheel-to-wheel round the outside of the turn. And Alex Albon has Hamilton troubles here as he turns in. Oh, and Lewis Hamilton makes contact with Alex Albon. His first podium in Formula One is sent spinning and drifting away in the infield at Interlagos. Forces in the long way round. Norris goes the long way round on Perez.
No,
and Albon again. No. Second best, the car's touch, and the podium that looked a certainty has been wiped out in a matter of seconds.
This guy is such a fun vehicle.
Alex Albon, one of a few drivers that's never stood on the podium. He fancies that podium place. He wants to take it off Daniel Ricciardo. He's going to go the long way round San Donato. The first corner, it now opens up for Alex Albon. Lovely move from the Red Bull driver, because when he swoops left-handed, he is ahead of Daniel Ricciardo, and he is up into third place.
Alex is a very nice guy. He's very relaxed as well. We know each other already for a longer time. We raced against each other in go-karting as well. He fits in well with the team. I think both of us, we have very easy going. You know, we help each other, we help the team. At the end of the day, that's the most important, to find more performance in the car.
Albon here, going almost onto the grass in his pursuit of Kimi Raikkonen, goes around the outside of Stowe.
Great.
And they get very, very close. Kimi gave him enough room there and enough respect.
little jewel will attract the attention of the Red Bull pit wall.
I want your place now, and I want your car.
Hey Sergio, welcome to Red Bull.
Thanks, man.
Congratulations and welcome to the team.
Thanks, Christian. I'm so much looking forward to it.
Sergio Perez is confirmed as our race driver for 2021.
My name's Alex Albon, and I'll be a Williams racing driver for 2022.
They do good cappuccinos. It's Lavazza coffee, I'm pretty sure.
What if I need a Red Bull, though, to pick me up?
that you might struggle to get here.
Yeah, racing for Williams is pretty special. Honestly, after last year, you know, when you have a year away from the sport, thanks to Williams, thanks to Red Bull, you know, the support has been there, the trust has been there, and I can't wait to get racing next year. Lovely.
Good.
Brilliant. Thank you.